Hello, Minneville community. We hope that you are all safe and healthy. Today is Wednesday, April 29th, 2020. Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 75 degrees and 64% humidity. Even at home, we can soar for excellence.
Remember to do your best with your virtual lessons. Make it work for your own family's needs and schedules. On our school website, you can access your teacher class pages and the online library catalog. We will all just do the best we can to get through this together.
If you have any further questions, please contact Ms. Ross, our amazing school secretary, or email Mrs. Hunt, who has a daily virtual library to assist with online resources. It's our birthday board. We have two students celebrating today. Happy birthday to Corwin and Camila. We hope that you have a great day.
While many of you are attending online classroom meetings, please follow some of these rules that keeps things polite and helps everyone get along. This is also called netiquette.
Today's tips. When online, be kind. When you are posting comments, think about, would I say the same thing to a person's face? If not, then do not type it either. Keep the motto, when online, be kind. Remember, we are all doing our best in this new way of teaching and learning.
It's time for Did You Know on Pebble Go? Go to pebblego.com to sign in. If you can't remember the username and password, please contact Mrs. Hunt or your teacher. Click on any subject to read an article in English or Spanish. Play a game or answer the question of the day.
Question of the day in the animal section was, which animal makes the coolest sound? Elephant, lion, howler monkey, hawk, whale, or dolphin? If you do not know what these animals sound like, let's look at how to find them in Pebble Go. On any subject, you find the search box at the top and type in what you want to search for. I typed in elephants. Then I click on a choice. Once I get into the article, I can read it, or to hear the sound, I go to the bottom right and click on one of the media choices. If the animal makes a sound, then there will be a headphone icon. The camera icon is a video, and the globe icon shows where in the world they live. Okay, back to voting. I chose dolphins, and it looks like many others did too. What would you choose? You can learn about these animals and more in Pebble Go. Let's look at some Mayan news. There is an article that highlights events this week in history. We are going to see what else happened in the past. In 1893 was a huge event. It was the Chicago World's Fair. In 1905, Albert Einstein, a world-famous scientist, graduated from the University of Zurich in Switzerland. And in 1931, the Empire State Building in New York City was the tallest skyscraper. Mayan News is made for kids. Go to your Clever account to find amazing books and articles. Another fantastic resource in your Clever account is World Book Online. When you are in Clever, click on it to go to the main menu. Wow, look at all these choices. Please start exploring this resource and we will highlight each one next week on announcements. See what you can discover.
Ms. Grabowski, our Title I math specialist, has her estimation jar of jelly beans. You have until Thursday, April 30th to submit your guess. You can find the Google form to make your guess and win the jelly beans on our Facebook page or on the Minneville's library catalog page. It's time to announce the challenge of the week. Your exploration challenge this week is to draw a map of your room, house, and or neighborhood. This would be a great activity to do in Wixie or on paper. Your reading challenge for the week is celebrate being an eagle. Put on some MNES spirit wear and read for 20 minutes. We'd love to see your pictures and they could be on announcements. Post to our school Facebook page, Twitter at MNESTheBest, or email your teacher or Mrs. Hunt. Use hashtag MNESExplorers. Please join me in our Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please join me for a mindfulness moment. We will be thinking of you. Know you are missed and loved.